everybody would holler at the chorus in the village, "Oh, there's an explosion. Jim so-and-so is gone."
The oldest ones go back probably to the 1870s and the 1880s. You do not find interviews of that era, full stop.
That was a long ride to Brandywine Springs. You would get on a trolley and like at the bottom of Rex Lane and go down through the woods. I remember like a scenic railway, merry-go-round, and a boat.
All of that history that you learn about in a book just came to life.